So, just I was saying, we have some of the jazz players like Louis Armstrong, Miles Davis, Sarah Vaughan.
Mm-hmm.
At least for Africa, we have a bit that people really, I don't think he is into jazz, but we call it a bit of the African songs or music, but that is Fela Kuti with the child Femi, a Nigerian actually. So we're now working at a part of the instrument, which is the sax. Now with the style that I'm working on to, sometimes when you don't take good care, you really mix the whole thing up and people wouldn't really see what it is. But so far as it adds, you know, every mistake in arts is a new thing. So we sometimes consider even mistakes to be new stuffs. Just work along with it. But I'm not encouraging other people that mistakes are something we should really make all the time. Though it's a new thing, but it gives a whole lot of problem and unsatisfaction. You're not. That's one thing most artists forget, that though they've made a mistake, it needs to be corrected, but it doesn't get what the objective achieved. Because maybe you would like to really achieve this, a particular facial expression of someone in this form. Maybe an anger, facial expression. And because of how you treat the eye, because of how you treat the nose, the chin alone with the forehead makes it look like the person is smiling. And that is not achievable. But we come out and consider it as an art piece. To me, I don't buy that idea. Okay, now, jazz instrument, the sax is gradually coming. We need to work on it now. Got one part very detailed, but Yeah, please, like, we're still painting, I'm with less, so I'll call you back.